In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum viewers and dear nature lovers. Viewers, today I'm going to show you a very important thing. Viewers, you can see I am right now standing in a nursery, a roadside nursery, which is near Sadiq Chowk and Sattu Katta drain, alongside Sattu Katta drain. And I am the proprietor of the nursery is Baba Shabir. Shabir Hussain, you can see. He is a very laborious and very hard working person, and he is running a beautiful nursery alongside the drain. You can see this nursery has a lot of varieties of plants and flowers. This is especially famous for the seasonal plants. Viewers, right now I am going to show you, he is preparing the humus. There are three components. First of all, you can see where this Shabir Saab is filtering the, this is called the mud. This is obtained from the sugarcane factories, and they prepare there, this mud is prepared there and is sold in the market in, you can see that bags like this, 40 kg bags, and this costs around 500 rupees per 40 kg. Now Shabir Saab, you can see that he is filtering it to obtain a proper size to make a humus. This is one component, and the second component is the coconut crumbs, which are obtained, which are brought in Pakistan from the outside countries, are from abroad, and in the shape of brick, and that brick costs 500 rupees each brick, or you can say that 100 rupees per kg this brick is cost. And here you can see that this is a mixture of three things, and this is the final mixture of the humus, which is sprayed on top of the seeds in a pot. You can see that this contain the mud, that is the sugarcane waste, the coconut crumbs, and finally the compost as well. The compost is brought in also bags, that is lighter. 20 kg bag costs almost 600 to 700 rupees. Here is the prepared mixture containing the mud, compost, and the coconut crumbs. A thin layer is spread on top of the seed so that the seeds are remain on the pot, and they don't be disturbed from the either from watering or from the air. Here you can see that this is a procedure to obtain a uniform mixture. Here, when you are doing gardening at your home, you can prepare this mixture by purchasing all these things, all these three ingredients, they are mixed. Viewers, another thing I want to tell you, that this is mixed, the ratio of this mixture is two parts of the mud or the sugarcane waste, one part each of compost and the coconut crumbs. So that is the ratio of the mixture. Viewers, in the previous mixed video I have also shown you how to sprinkle these, this mixture on top of the seeds in a thin layer. So viewers, I'm sure you have liked this video. Share it with your friends and with all those people who are interested in the gardening, either for commercial basis or for as a hobby. Viewers, gardening is a very healthy activity, and always you are going to enjoy when you see different types of plants sprouting, flowering, fruiting. Take care of yourself and your loved ones. Allah Almighty keep you happy ever.